how to remove a hair splinter. You want to grab this corner of the blade, not the sharp side, this corner. That shit's hard while the camera's pointing at you.
When I look in your eyes, I don't know what you're thinking. And you've been like this since you were 12, since the day your mom died.
Yeah, I'll be okay.
No. You will not be all right, Marcus.
And there you have it.
I love you.